Here's a kitchen hack for you next time you're making soup, dal, pretty much anything in a big pot, and you have a ghee container that you're trying to get the last bit of ghee out of. Go ahead and grab it firmly with a pair of tongs and hold it over the heat. The ghee will loosen up and liquefy, and then you can use it.